Hello everybody, I'm talking to you, and today we're going to play Resident Evil 3 Remake. So I did change some stuff in the options, so I don't need it. So yeah, I do get confused in difficulty, so I don't know what it means. So yeah, this is not the demo, this is the whole game. Even though I did play the demo a long, long time ago. Go check that out. I haven't checked the movement yet.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Look at this, is this live action? Authorities are bracing for more. This looks like live action for real. He was knocked out conscious yesterday. Holy shoot! Citywide emergency has
been declared. The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is live action.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Ew. Resident Evil 3. Did you say his name is Nun? Movement is going smoothly, so I might pick the right. Oh, is that mine? Oh, yeah. What does it say? What does it say? Oh, and I thought I changed that. I don't want to be at the attack button. Forget where it was. Oh, I want it to be this. No wait. What the fuck? Oh, that's a controller. Okay, make sure the evidence is all right now. You're still. Yeah, turn off the water. Why do you have a gun in my bathroom? Oh. Oh shoot! She turns into the zombies. Holy crap! Oh, this is blurry as heck. This is so blurry. She killed herself. Oh, was it me? TV's broken. I'm not trying to want them, don't worry. Oh, whoa. Oh, third person, let's go. Someone touched the phone.
Look at that. Hello? Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to
explain. He's in panic mode.
You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my.
What the frick? Oh, we got a big boy. Ow.
What the hell is that thing?
It's breaking that door. Oh, shoot! You just probably break a building. What was that? That doesn't even. That was a weird. Down, down, down.
Whoa. No way.
Place is on fire. Oh, whoa. Oh, shoot. Jeez. Oh, he got a tentacle. Oh my god. Run. Oh shoot! Big boom.
Okay.
Ah! Oh my god. Under all of that. Jeez, release. Nemesis. First escape. Get out of town, yeah, I will.
Jill? Over here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard on for the only two stars left in town, you and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you.
Oh, I can't.
The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Let me change the number plug. Ooh. I'm doing very good here.
Oh, I got a letter
from Just send you back to normal.
Happened so fast.
I don't know. Yeah. One fucked up thing always leads to another.
Oh my God.
It's like Arclight on steroids.
Son of a... This place is trash.
Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
Now it tells me to run.
How could this many people be infected? Run! Here they come!
Oh. There's another barricade. All right, run.
Door behind you, go!
Oh, you big guy.
We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill.
Oh,
we know
God.
How this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
I'm sorry, Brad. Sorry.
Now I got this one. Oh, then go see. Hey, I need to turn off that sensitivity. Jeez. Just turn it all the way like here. Leave. That didn't work. Oh crap, that was a way too much. Sorry, Oh no, I'm not doing that, no. Oh. Sorry, didn't think about changing the sensitivity of the aiming. Still a stay. There's so many things wrong with this scene right now. Oh my God. Jeez, why? So I'm not doing this because I do not expect I have to change the sensitivity. Still too much? Oh my god! I'm out of bullets. I don't know what to do now. Oh my god. That zombie just went up in my face. Oh no! I'm not supposed to. What did I do? That's not my inventory. Explain how I received this. Can I use it? I don't know. When did I receive this? Zombie Dave. Oh crap, there's a zombie right there. Let's take the elevator. thing. But for real though, how did I receive an AK? Not an AK, the AR or something like this. Hey, we're down here. Sorry again. Needs to change this. What the? Oh, we got to explode! Oh, you again. We're gonna ram this guy. Skinkaboos?
Start, damn it!
It's my turn,
bitch!
Oh! I'm holding it! That got hurt. He's not dead. Holy crash of rock up. Jeez. What about your name?
Hey, easy lady, I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you.
Carlos.
Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
Let's go. Somebody needs to lean on.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Yeah.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go.
Personal space.
Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
From nothing.
never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
Bam.
Come on. It's this way.
Here's the demo.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need
to
get
some help.
Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
I don't even know how I received it. I just bought the game with nothing with it. I'm not into reading, so I'm not reading anything.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
That was a bit awkward. I needed a lockpick. There we go. Also, why? Okay, I did not know you can do that. I was just trying to like stack on gunpowder. But then I'm crafting more bullets. something for
it
this.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is.
yeah. Reading. We save this level real quick.
We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Oh, you. Buddy, I'm not very good with guns, so I'm gonna pick up some things like Resident Evil Village. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, there's two of you. I'm not very good with guns.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
I'll shoot. Why do you look like that girl, that baby girl from Resident Evil 7? Motherfuckers. Oh, I have a flash shot. soon. There. Fancy box. I don't want to save now. I know how to play it, but yeah, I'm not easy. Chains don't have anything for that. Oh God, you scared me. My God, that actually freaked me out. Such a big house, but it's a small space. Nope. Gonna pick log. Oh wait, how did I not notice this? I did not notice that. Wait, I think I did notice I can get a shotgun, but I don't know how. Oh, I just figured how to use the map. Just using checking skill. What is that sound? Oh, hi! I think I did notice there's like a safe in here. Gunpowder. Yeah, I think I did notice how to. Hmm. Yeah, I was right. There was a zombie here. I'm using up my space. Oh, fuck that. Press run button. Supposed to go down to the zombies. Hello. Oh, gunpowder. Save that for later. Store this. Think I know where I need to use that for. Oh crap, I was looking away from my screen. Yeah, on me. It's kind of blurry when it does that. You're going through the rubble. Isn't you blurry? Very good with my ammo. Now, where can I receive the claw cutters? Whoa, whoa, hi. Can I combine this with this? Oh, okay. And I'll just eat it. Oh crap! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, that scared me. What did I think of it? Gunpowder. Shotgun! Even though I know where I shot her, but I don't know how to receive. Where the frick is the claw feathers? Oh, whoa! Get out of my way, buddy. Also, I didn't realize there's that in front of me. Do I have to read this? Don't unlock it. I don't know. I'm just doing trial error. There must be something that I'm not seeing. Oh, hello. Send me back to the street. Shut up. Oh, hi. Let me see that. No. So I believe there's 242. I think that's, let's try that. Try to think of something. Alright, fudge. Oh, whoa, I pressed wrong button. Sorry. The door. Anything for me down here? No? Okay. You get away, good.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Not time for, I'm not reading. I'm not a reading guy. Shotgun. Yeah, let's just put out the fire. Why can I not go that way? Wrong way. Guys, okay. Oh, there it is. Got anything? Yeah, well, let me do something before I...
Is someone in here?
There is. I'm gonna do something back here. Oh, hi. Come on. Out of here. Let me get that. Boom. Sorry, I got interrupted. Let's go. I got it. Swap out. I got an AK. Oh, not an AK. Why am I calling it an AK? Why? Alright, let's head back to that room. Yeah. Oh, you're not dead, buddy. You better be dead. Rough house and let's check this room. Just moving stuff around.
Can you see us?
Hey.
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
Wow.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Wow. I'm gonna kill you with the shotgun that I have. I'm just following him, okay. Generator. That was something weird. Ow! There you go. No, why? Get off of me. Yeah, the pickpocket. Oh, hi. I have a pick lock. eat this? No. Ew. Save point. Checking for others before. You don't know what's gonna happen. Ooh, hit patch. Two spaces? Are you serious? Okay, that's not enough space. I wasn't done. Hey there. Let's save this. So unfortunately at the end of the episode there, so it was kind of scary for me too. Hope you guys enjoyed and see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.